find that people live through you. And then when you don't act like they expect you to, then you're the bad one.
Someone once said that every piece of art has our thumbprint in there, that our unique imprint that only can be done by us. But then the opposite is true too, where when someone reads your work or gets your art, listens to your music, looks at your painting, whatever, they're projecting their stuff on there too.